What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. Coast, Coast from Gaming Trivia. Before I start delving into this video, I need you guys to like, share, subscribe, turn on post notifications, you know, all that fun stuff. Actually, before I even get going on the missions and such, I'm struggling today, Jesus. I'm gonna visit the Weaver. The Weaver! Sell them some stuff. I was grinding a bit. Oh my god. I go the wrong way again. You know, if you'd stop getting stuck on corners, that'd be lovely. There you are.
Ah, hello, hello.
Yeah, hello, hello.
Done.
Bam. Nice. See ya.
See you soon.
Okay, let's go continue this mission. Now, the fair trade mission, I have to, like, go retrieve something from, like, the lake? What I gathered from it. I also figured out I like a new fighting style with this staff? Scythe? Whatever? Battle axe? Whatever I gotta call this thing that's in the back. I really, really enjoy using it like as of late. Like, it's a ton of fun. Not really too sure why. Definitely wanna go visit this pyramid sometime. I guess I could wait for that mission. I know that I was doing some reading. Apparently there's a way to glitch it and get like unlimited items and stuff. And max money. Extremely easy. Can I help you? Okay, okay. Okay. You just don't want to go that way. Okay, I understand now. So how am I gonna do this? Oh, I'm gonna attack everybody in there. Oh, there's a boat right there. Okay. I click triangle. Jesus. Oh, I was doing it backwards.
Attack on sight here.
There you go. Good for them if they attack on sight.
Dive! Damn it! We must catch up! Don't escape that way, you monkey!
Haha.
Ready. All right.
Two of us. We spot anything. We could kill you.
Hit you. Getting tired?
You're getting
there you are.
Oh. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, alright. Time to get serious. Oh, oh, oh. Captain, not drop nothing good? Oh, come over here. Can you not? Can you chill, fam?
Okay. We'll finish you.
Let's go, buddy. That bleed on hit is so OP. New shield. That's what I want. Okay, so we're going over there. Man, no offense to you guys, but you guys definitely need to work on your combat skills. Well, I'm gonna come over here and steal your boat, buddy. Sorry. Man, that water looks super realistic. That's crazy. Seriously? Okay. So where are you at? I understand I need to look over here. Okay, so how far do I gotta go? Wait till this is about right over it. So it's still over here. How far do I have to look over here? So it's just in this vicinity? Jesus. Fucking looked over that like multiple times. Give me the boat. There you go. This way, buddy. Yeah, this game's beautiful. Very. Dude, you're fine, chill. Come on, just a little bit faster, buddy. So we'll just give you a little boost.
Another God's cursed rebel!
I'll come over here. I'll just sneak up behind you. You know, that's just the easiest thing to do. Are you serious? That is not what I meant to do, but alright. Try me, bro. Nice. Oh. I almost feel bad. Oh, so I gotta confirm your kill. Guess what, buddy? You're a confirmed dead.
The spear is magnificent.
Ooh.
Clearly the work of that master from Salvin.
Oh, what did I get? Spear. Nice. Long reach.
The serpent of Serapis is a weapon worthy of the gods.
Oh, I like that. I like that. Let's see. What is this? Serpent of Seraphis. Handcrafted by Blacksmith Science with fine. Critical hit damage is nice. That's a pretty good weapon right there. Alright. We're still not high enough level. Where are you? Whichever one's the collect. God, all you are so far away. Yeah, those are all over each other. That seems like a good one. Alright, where are you on the map? Oh, man, you're all the way over here. My fast travel? How close can I get to you? Heck yeah. Fast travel that. That's pretty far. For a distance. Rather not have to run it. Cause that would take forever. Come on. A little bit faster. I wanna try out this spear. Looks pretty cool too. Yeah, I'll just wait for it to load.
It's not your pig I'm talking about, it's your wife!
What the heck? Where's his...
Oh, Bayak! How long has it been? A decade? More?
You left Siwa a long time ago, huh? And you left your name behind, too.
I had to. Claridaz is a name better suited for the Hippodrome.
Remember the horses we rode outside Siwa?
Oh, those nags! I thought you would never leave that shithole. Siwa. Small, poor and ugly. The only beauty there was Aya. Has it changed much? Has she?
Things change. People change. I need another drink.
He doesn't know his son's there.
Pardon, Neb. I overheard Claridaz say you once rode together. My father sponsors the Prezina Greens, and we are in need of a mighty racer.
I'm only here to drink and forget.
Leave him alone, Nikias. Real men are drinking here tonight. Bayek, come. Let me show you something inspiring, huh?
Oh yay, what are you gonna show me? Please don't let it be his willy. I don't want to see that. Let's not see that. I'm good.
I will leave you in the dust!
Oh, yay.
Where are
I'm
you
drunk.
Taking me, Senefa?
That's just what I need to be. English woman, English.
Please. Claridaz, I have not been Senefa in years. Why did you change your name? To succeed in the Hippodrome, one must be welcomed by the Greek houses. So, a Greek name.
Look how the only thing that stands out is my golden freaking spear.
You abandoned your name? Your home?
Siwa was nothing to me. The Greeks may look down on us, but screw them! I eat and drink well on what I win.
I have no ambition to race at the Hippodrome.
You? No, never. They'd cheer for me. Besides, you would need a sponsor, a real chariot.
Clear the way!
Out of the way! Hey.
What's now, Icarus? He was a true hero. Did
Can
you
we,
know
like,
he won a
not be drunk
races?
Anymore? This is starting to get annoying.
Twice as many. See how they loved Icarus?
Get out of the way!
You have adopted their gods too. Aye.
Where are we going? Walk. Like oh my god.
Our gods never did anything for me. You're lucky I left. If I had stayed, Aya would have been mine.
You are drunk. And an ass.
You have no idea what I give up.
Oh, the world is hard.
You always looked down on me in Siwa. Thought you were better.
I never.
Doesn't matter. I have found fame.
At what cost? You gave up your home, your name, your gods. You chose this path.
Ooh.
And it has brought me all the coin and cant I want.
Now, you always wanted glory. It is not what drives all of us.
And all you wanted was Aya and little Bayax. What made you abandon your dream?
Enough.
Oh, I almost feel bad. Not really. That was stupidly easy. Come on.
You alive? You are old. Time for me to dunk my head.
The beer hits harder than you.
What in Dionysus' name were you talking to, Nick?
The spear is magnificent. Clearly the work of that master from Sao Village. The Serpent of Serapis is a weapon worthy of the gods.
Oh, okay, well then. That was an easy quest. What am I, almost ready to level up again? Yeah, heck yeah, I got two. That'd be cool, but... Heck yeah. I want this so bad. I can sit there and get that multiple times. Okay, where's a nearby enemy? I wanna test this. There's a nearby enemy. Oh, hold on. How do I do it?
Move, Hardy! Get out of my
way! Oh, that's how you do it. Okay. Nice. Nice. That is the freaking coolest thing, I swear to God.
Alarm! This way!
Whoa. Let's go, boy! So there is a limit to how much you can do that. Ooh. Nice. Ooh, let's see if I can set it on fire. Yes, I can! Heck yeah, this brings a whole new idea for me doing stealth mission. It still stays lit. Ooh, heck yeah, boy. This gives me so many ideas. Alright, so who's here that I can fight? Nobody? Nobody? Dang. Enjoy fighting people, though. Ever kill my arrows? No? There's no arrow rituals. Buy one of these. Get what I get. Nice. Switch you up real quick. Combo multiplier with this one, that's why it's better. Anyways guys, I'm gonna end the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe. I'll see you guys next one.